Thank you. Thank you very much, Catholic High School Band in Malaysia, and conductor, Mr. Eric Lee. I may invite one of the members, Tobias. So Tobias, can you tell us something about yourself?
Hi, I'm Tobias. I'm 16 years old. I'm from Malaysia. And I'm part of this really awesome band called Catholic High School Band from Petaling Jaya.
Right. So how long have you been participating in this band?
4 years.
Mm-hmm. So you must have performed quite a lot with the band.
Yeah, actually, yes.
Okay, can you tell us one of the best memories that you had with the band?
One of the best memories? It will be now.
Really? Okay.
Making music with them and, you know, watching the look on their faces when they smile and when they enjoy the music.
That's really true. When you guys were coming up, the conductor, Mr. Lee, I heard him say to you guys, have fun. I think that's so important.
I think having fun when you play music is really important. Otherwise, to be honest, when you get on the stage and you just play the notes, you don't feel it, you don't have fun, then it's not really music anymore. What you need to do, yeah, what Mr. D said, what Sir said, have fun.
Right, I agree a lot with him. So, can you tell us something about your instrument? How long have you been playing the trumpet?
I've been playing the trumpet for 4 years since I got into secondary school. And yeah, that's about it.
And do you like your instrument?
Yeah, of course I do.
Okay, so do you play another instrument?
I do take up the piano.
Okay.
Since I was young, I'm still doing piano now.
So you started with piano and then you picked up the trumpet?
Yeah.
Right. So did your background in piano learning help you with trumpet?
Is it
totally different?
It did help in the sense of music background. It helped me to understand theory and music better.
Got it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And